All right, here we go. 2019 Topps Heritage Case 2. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Mess. All right, there will be a recap at the end of this. That will be in about an hour and a half from now. We're gonna go four boxes at a time. So I'll rip and stack, and then we'll go through, and then we'll do it again, and you know. So who gets the one seeds in the tournament? Duke, Gonzaga. Tennessee? Ah, 62-83. Started with the Giants. Played for a lot of teams. And then with the Bulls. I don't know. I don't know that one. Yeah. They make it down there every once in a while. What are they going to be this year? Did they win? Did they beat Wisconsin? Or no? Who is Wisconsin playing? Today? You think Virginia gets a one seed? I feel like if Tennessee. Go Spartans. Who'd the Gophers play? There you go. Is Tubby still their coach? Who do they got now? They did first round of that tournament. No. Yeah. I think they lose in their conference championship or the first round. One or the other. I don't know. They're all kind of running together right now. I commit to nothing. We got Rick Pitino'd.
Oh. How's that working out? How long's he been there? Is he under investigation yet? I don't really have a team that I root for. Now it's Kentucky, but before that, I didn't really root for a team. Illinois when they had Bill Self a little, and Arizona during the Lute Olson era. I don't see a relic in this one. Maybe we're getting an auto. All right. Let's see what we got. Zooey Mama. There will be a recap at the end. All cards ship. I'll try to catch cool variations as we move through. Josh Harrison. I'm so happy. After this break is done, I have zero boxes of cards to sell. It doesn't happen often. Needless to say, there will be no breaks on Monday, Tuesday. Inception Baseball and Cornerstones Basketball come out next week. I'll try to get some football in there, too. Football's so expensive right now. NT's still kind of floating around. Shouldn't be. Nobody could get any, but... Freddie Freeman, scratch off. Starling Marte is your Chromie. Springer High Number SP. Corey Dickerson. Base. Looked different. Love Darren O'Day's mustache. It's so good, it almost looks fake. I should do that. Upton. Looks like we got a refractor coming. Jacob DeGroom. /570. Joey Votto. Chohi. Heritage is not so bad. Better in Series 1. Lesson learned from Series 1. Where are you going to be at? The end of the month. You're going to move to Naples. That'd be awesome, dude. You can run our Naples office. Oh, nice. Michael Kopech. And I do not have the White Sox. There you go, Frankie V. Nice card. God, I hope he turns into a mega stud. He had 170 strikeouts in Charlotte last year in 24 games. That's awesome. He's a beautiful man. I don't doubt you. Mark Pryor, Mark Pryor was fucking fantastic. But, you know, he got Dusty Baker'd. Chance Adams, Jonathan Chrome to $9.99. I almost feel like he's more comparable to Kerry Wood. Actually, I mean, I think his direct comp is kind of Chris Sale. Can't really compare anybody to Randy Johnson. And it's the same with the blown out arm. But he's already having Tommy John. Didn't you hear if you want to be a stud pitcher now, you have to have Tommy John in like your first year? Ooh, a black one. Salvador Perez. 54 out of 70. If you put a White Sox uniform on him and a White Sox hat, you'd swear that's the same person. I don't know. Maybe my eyes are just way off today. Like, I keep passing this guy thinking it's Glaber. It's not. This is the Houston pitcher that I keep thinking is Altuve. Lance something. McCullers.
Lance McCullers?
Sounds right. Juan Nolan. It's got to be so boring to listen to these videos. I should come up with, like, topics to talk about on these long breaks, like a radio show host or something. Trevor Story to 100 million and 70, 570, Trevor Story. In the top of the next hour, we're going to have Zimbeck with some trivia, so stay tuned. This is still Don Russ.
Yeah.
Lindor scratch off. If he can't, can you tell me who he won the Cy Youngs with? Shohei? To $9.99. I love the sound these old style cards make as you shuffle through them. Oh, Gaylord. All right. Really? He won two Cy Youngs? Steven Piscotty refractor. Nick Markakis. Rookie of the Year, MVP, and Cy Young. Verlander. Fernando Valenzuela. Fernando Mania. How many guys were there? Two or three? Not Fernando. Yeah, did he? Brooklyn. Sandy Koufax? No. Duke Snyder. Good job. Is it true? Do we have a winner? Oh, it was a catcher, right? Yeah. Chris Bryant to $9.99. Dodgers, Cy Young. Drysdale. A checklist. Don Wirt. Don Newcomb? That's the answer? Yeah, this is number two. Al Kaline. Gleyber Torres.
How do you know this stuff?
Mike Cordy. The posters are hard to hit. Well, I mean, it's just paper. 20 of 30, I guess. But that would just say that there's a 30-card set. Maybe. George Springer. Steven Piscotty. Today would be a good day for a rising desk. Albert Pujols. Excuse me. Zeberios. Rusty Staub. Christian Yelich. Jordan Hicks. Yeah, it is. Surprised. There you go. It's only an hour and a half. Dansby. He's so big. It's like a giant ball of muscle, Giancarlo. He's so little. How little is Scooter? 5'10", 185. He looks so much smaller than that. Eric Hosmer, Scooter, I'll just pass the throwback. Definitely not that one. I didn't see it. Oh, the Yankees. Trout. Chris Sale. Boom. Frankie V. Stealing all the autos. Yep, it was. I just about gave up when I found it. I think I said something to the effect of, I think they just shorted us. And then, boom, there it was. Oh, yeah, kind of. John Lester refractor. Yeah, this case has been much better. So you saw the poster thingy. Shohei. Brooks Robinson. Christopher Lee Bryant. That looks safe. They're short printed to 50 copies, or they're serial numbered? I didn't see a serial number on. wonder how many cases of this stuff they made. One metric shit ton. Sounds about right. Do you guys know when they started making hobby boxes versus retail boxes? Or when there was a difference? $19.90 Donruss. That was my jam. It's what I could afford back then. He had 40 career hits off of each of them, or total? Total doesn't sound that impressive. I guess the easiest thing to do would be to start in this division, right? Bob Gibson? You play against Bob Gibson? Tom Seaver? Don Drysdale. 35 off of Gibson, so that didn't count. Goose Gossage? Too early? All right. Dennis Eckersley? Did he win a Cy Young? But not Rookie of the Year. Okay. Phillies. Steve Carlton. This should be a pretty pretty easy question to answer, huh? Struggling. I don't know, Carrie, I think you got me again. Didn't we answer that one earlier? Anthony Rizzo? Maeda. Phil Negro never would have guessed that one. Or Gaylord Perry. Sutton. That's a good question. Alex Bregman, Houston. Ace. With Houston, ace. And 10 minus 5. Vasquez, refractor. Hey, we didn't get a... Oh, it's this one. I can only name two. But on a regular basis, name a first baseman that wore a helmet in the field. Matt Kemp. John Olerud. That's one of mine. No, I never did that. Played first base for the White Sox. Apparently, he was such a dick that, pun intended, no, not Paulie, that the opposing teams would throw batteries at his head. So he started wearing a helmet. There you go, Dick Allen. Chris Davis. Miguel Cabrera. I don't know if the battery story is true. My dad told me that when I was a kid. Thinking back at it, it's got to be... not very probable that people were just chucking batteries at him every time he played in an opposing... Justin Smoke. Lorenzo Cain. I haven't seen the rookie. Probably flew right past it. Playing trivia games. Babe Ruth. Luis Severino. Which of the following players did not play a game in a White Sox uniform in their career? George Bell, Ellis Burks, Steve Sachs, Dave Henderson. Sinsu Chu. Shin Sochu? Miguel Andujar. High number SP. John Kruk, Greg Vaughn, Chris Sabo, Danny Tartable. All wore goggles. they were all deathly afraid of Randy Johnson. Oh, which one did not play for the White Sox? John Kruk. No. Yep, there it is. Greg Vaughn. I don't remember John Kruk or Greg Vaughn playing for them. I remember that one. I wouldn't have... God, his head looks big. They photoshopped that? Jesus. Greg Vaughn. He played for the Brewers, I think, for the most of his career. Scooter, Sar Hotbox. Smoke. Verlander. To 70. Red Ink Auto Rice Hoskins. Frankie fucking V. Jesus. Almost swept the autos. Giancarlo. Paul DeJong. We did pretty damn good on the autographs. Almost. Almost. Trouty. Hernola. That guy. Trey Turner. Brandon Crawford. DeHapa. .63/170. Looks about right. Acuna. Chris Davis. Mookie. Black Paper. Frankie Montas. Buster Posey. Will Myers. Francisco Lindor. Kershaw. Jake Arrieta. Arenado. Judge. Scherzer. Oh, I gotta open those cards. Roy White, real bad corner. Should be. It's old. Roy White. Wilbur Wood. Bill Sudeikis. Wilbur. All right, recap it. Didn't really pull out the variations in this one. I did not see the rookie card on the first run through. We just did this, so I'll shuffle through them. Paper black, Frankie Montas. A couple black chrome refractors to 70, Matt Kemp, Salvador Perez. Paul DeJong, refractor. Refractors are to 570, all the other chromes are to 999. Refractor. Lester refractor. Scotty refractor, Trevor Story refractor, Jacob DeGrom refractor, all these scratch off thingies. The jumbo cards, Chris Bryant, Brooks Robinson, Shohei, Kleber, and Alkaline. We had one of these posters. Starling Marte. Relics. Cabrera. Severino. Harrison. Vato, Markakis, Springer, Pujols, Swanson. Autographs were pretty good. Alex Bregman. Chris Sale. Michael Kopech. And Rhys Hoskins red to 70. That's it. Thank you guys. Appreciate it.